There it is, guys. What is your favorite Pokemon that can learn Splash?
Poppy.
Yep, same. Actually. Hmm. Do you say how many subscribers do I have on my channel?
Yeah, like that could be depressing.
I think I have 122 last time I checked.
What?
So something like that.
I'm gonna check, man. I was thinking about making a new YouTube channel and actually start getting into, like, YouTube videos and stuff again.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, actual proper... Just having the time to
do it. I mean, if you go to my YouTube channel, it already recommends your channel.
Legend, that's awesome.
Yeah, what was I gonna say? I'm getting uncomfortable. I'll move. So, favorite Pokemon, we got Rainbow saying Feebas.
Oh, yeah.
Dante says Feebas. Alpha's going back to breeding. SBWRK says Wailord. And Lestasticate says Smeagol. So that's pretty cool. Hey! Ben, guess who's here?
Hey!
Oh, my screens are gone black. I can't see anything. Don't do this to me now.
Hey!
Don't do this to me.
Hi.
Do you see now?
Hi.
Wait. Yeah, but your thing's not working now. What's going on?
Oh no.
Hey, it is. What's up, man?
What's up, man? Playing some Pokemon?
Yep.
That's the way.
I'm actually nearly winning some.
Ooh, nice.
He's like, oh, big achievement, bro.
So he's gone, okay. So, Rainbow and Dante, congrats. You guys are in it. What is your in-game name? And you can be in the next free-for-all. Why not?
I love that name, Dante.
It's Rainbow so says, good. Are you going to add my friend code, Rose?
Just give me just a second.
That sound. Rainbow says yay! And yes. That's to me saying that they can be in the free for all. Sweet! Alright, in game names, guys, what is it? I mean, I have a feeling Dante's gonna be Dante, but I don't know. And Patrick's online now. Is this money making Pat? I'm gonna ask him anyway. Because maybe he'll realise, oh, Soul streaming, sweet. Yeah. In-game names. I have completely forgotten.
Thank you, SBWRK, for the Patrick Sylveon. Says nice. I really appreciate it.
There you go. She appreciates it. Okay, you BRB. My in-game name is Dan. We still have each other. Yeah.
Where's Rainbow's code?
Dan.
Oh, doesn't matter. 28.
Okay. Are you online, though, Toby? Because I haven't seen you yet. And Jamie. Okay, yeah. Alright, so I just gotta wait for you guys to get online then. Too easy. So while you guys are doing that, I'm gonna want to trade a Pokemon away. Because that sounds like a fun time.
Is Rainbow's name Jamie or Amy?
SBWRK says you're welcome. She says Jamie, but it comes up and me as Amy.
Okay.
Yeah, so let's wonder trade a Ryolu called Draymond. It's bold in a focus with counter, quick attack, endure, and focus palm, force palm, I think. Dante's going online. Okay, cool. So let's see what we get for this one. Predictions, guys. Do you have any predictions on what we're gonna get? I want to say a Magikarp. Rose is saying Zigzagoon. Magikarp's actually not that common, I don't think. What do you guys think it is? Oz the Wolves. Shells, United Kingdom, England. Okay. Let's see what we get from Shells. Hmm. Kavana. Okay. Could be promising. Could be like a speed boost. One of them. Speed boost. Could be rough skin, but... eh, we'll see. I mean, I'm pretty sure I've already got two, so I might just trade it back or something. I don't know. And Dante's going online. Alright. People online yet? Hey, man. Not yet. So, I'm wonder trading while I'm waiting for people to, like, come back online. So that's interesting. Mild rough skin. Whoa, look at this Kavana's moveset. Swagger, Ice Fang, Ancient Power, and Double Edge.
That's cool.
I don't know what they're trying to do with it, but I might just keep it for that. We got a Feebas, that's Bold, Oblivious, Dragon Pulse, Haze, Mirror Coat, Confuse Ray. That's pretty cool. If anyone wants that Feebas, let me know, because it's got some pretty cool egg moves. It's got a nice nature.
I like that.
It's cool. So if anyone wants that, tell me in the chat, and I'll give you guys that. So, there's a giveaway thingy, I guess. From what I can tell, it doesn't have very good IVs at all, so. I don't know how many it is, but I'm guessing it wouldn't be much more than, like, two or three. So, we're sending away my giblets, to a person in Japan. Rainbow, need to go, my tablet is low battery life, sorry, my charger is home, and I'm at my sister's house, bye, but we can still do stuff on my 3DS, bye, yeah, awesome, no worries. Rainbow, I might even start, what's the word? I might click Wonder Trade, I mean, not Wonder Trade, I might just add everybody's friend codes, and then just ask for free-for-alls on my DS. So, that might happen. Also, you know, you can add me on Twitter or YouTube or whatever you like, if that's easier. Because Twitter's the thing that I use. So yeah, thanks for coming around, though. Thank you so much. It's awesome. It's awesome seeing you guys come in and out and just, you know, just enjoy the battles. Just enjoy the channel for what it is. It's a nice little community.
I like it.
Thank you.
Yeah? Yeah, man, the weather over here is so bad, like, everywhere's just been flooding, and roads are shut down, and it's just
terrible. That's awful.
I've taken this opportunity to do absolutely nothing.
No, you're doing something. You're joining a community of amazing people.
That is true.
And you're just chilling. Sometimes you need to, like, sit back, relax.
Yeah, man, it's been so long. I passed my first unit of my certificate 3.
Oh yeah, cool. Well done. Congrats.
Thank you. I passed out on Thursday. I did half it yesterday. I had half the time to do it. Do what I usually did. Like, I started it 2 weeks late, so I only had 2 weeks to do it.
Oh yeah.
Sucked.
So I guess with Rainbow going, we need someone else. So who was the next person who got there? I'm guessing nobody wanted the Feebas. So SWRK, I think you're next in line. This battle thing. The only thing we have to do is Google to make sure that Whale Lord actually gets Splash. So let's find out right now. Let's find out together. And what am I getting from Wanda Trade? I'm getting a Stunfisk. I tried moving the screen, but it didn't work. There it is, Stunfisk from Maya. It does indeed learn Splash, so. Yeah, congrats. SB. SBWRK, did you want to be in the next free-for-all? Let's not close all these tabs, I keep doing that. Yeah. Bama gets it, yeah. Alpha's off too, guys.
Thanks, man.
Later, I'll be on tomorrow, hopefully. Thanks for the battle. Yeah, no worries. Thank you for coming out, Alpha. It's been amazing having you. And it's been really cool. Just being able to chill. And thank you so much for, like...
Rainbow said she can still battle on a 3DS, but she can't watch the stream.
That's true. My bad. My mistake. So we will indeed do that. But yeah. No, Alpha, thank you so much. Hopefully all goes well. Hopefully you get some sleep, I guess.
Hopefully. I'll be back again.
Alright. So let me battle with some friends online. Because we're finding Jamie, we're finding Rose. If Rose is... Are you trading?
Give me a second.
Are you trading with Jamie?
Yeah.
Alright. Then we'll do another one to trade while we're waiting for Jamie. And then,
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
She actually did the trade.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, look what she sent me.
A Suicune. A shiny Suicune?
I don't know.
I can't tell if it's shiny or not. I think it is. I got a Jolly Stumpius. I might even keep that for a little bit. Just because it's funny. So, we're trying to waste Fur Coat. It's Fur Coat because it's got that rough skin. Yeah. Pretty much... So, I still gotta thank Alpha though, like, he's been great. Like, yeah, with the whole... Not the Sylveon. My mistake with the Sylveon thing, guys. I'm sorry. That wasn't Alpha at all, that was SBWRK, so... Yeah, Alpha traded Ben... some Pokemon. I don't know what, but he did. United Storts. So, we've... Trading with Morphu. Morpheus? Is that what his name is? Morphew. Okay. So, our rough fur coat skin is getting traded away for a Skarmory. Okay. So, Dante's bringing some fun stuff. Okay. Cool. So now, if you guys are done with your trade, then we can do this battle. And that'll be great. Let's go. So, internet, 4-player match. And it was Dan, Jamie, Rose. And that's okay. Someone's using XY. I'm pretty sure it's Rainbow, which is Jamie. Of course she was, because she was doing it before. And Dante's bringing some fun stuff. Hopefully there's no, like, Auras Megas for this battle. Yeah. Calling Jamie. Because she was just in a trade with Rose, so that makes sense. Yeah. So it's getting close to midnight now. It's getting there. I don't know why I'm moving like that. I have no idea. I wonder if Mr. Tomo is still streaming, to be honest. I don't know. Who's viewing? A few people. A few awesome people. Why did I move that? I haven't... Okay. Minimize it. That wasn't it. There we go. Nope. Auras Megas. Awesome. So we're just waiting on Jamie. And it's not happening yet, so let me call off the battle. And let me actually switch up my team just quickly. I don't really mind if you guys see what's happening. Because I just want to use different Pokemon. To be honest. To be completely honest with you guys. Let's go with you. You You miss. You can actually stay. Ludicolo can join. And as can you. Alright. So that's an interesting team of almost all special attackers now. Super Troll says, hi, can I trade with you, please? I'm guessing that's you, Rose. I don't know. And then let me change up some items. Because they're going to help, I guess. I'll switch up what items I have, because they usually all have the same things. Let's make it interesting. And you can have a bell? Yeah.
What's a Scraggy?
Why not?
Is that Scraggy?
Anybody have a female intimidate Scraggy? I probably do. I probably do somewhere.
What's a Scraggy?
A Scraggy is the Pokemon with big pants that Hoodlum Scrafty uses. Mm. Wait, no, hang on. Scraggy? No, Scraggy's the mini version. And Jamie Rose. I think Jamie just got into a trade or a battle or something. Ugh. Dane? So. Yeah, female intimidate Scraggy. Actually, if it's a Scraggy, I don't think I have one. No, I don't. I've only got the one Scrafty. My bad. But if anyone else has one, that would be awesome. I'm sure that Shiny would appreciate it. Yeah. That's pretty much it. Ben's just gone. I don't know where he went. Yeah. So, I'm bringing some different Pokemon, just to mix it up. Probably should have brought a lot more, like, below OU emphasized Pokemon. But oh well. So the rules have been changed to Kalos rules, that is completely fine. And we're choosing some Pokemon. Alright. Select the Pokemon you want to enter. It's communicating. It's almost there. At least we haven't DC'd yet. No one jinx it. Please.
You just did.
No. I just spoke about it. I didn't jinx it.
That's jinxing it.
I didn't bring a jinx to the battle.
You did.
No jinx is a Pokemon. Super Troll says, who want to trade? And there's a DC. Well,
how do you jinxed it?
Hey, you Lucario too. You're back. Welcome back. So we had a DC. That's the short end of it. 1, 2, 3. Okay. And let's go. Dante says you jinxed it.
Thank you.
Well, I guess if Dante says it's true, then it's probably true. I'm a type though. I'm a type.
So how you spell jinx?
It's how you spell a Pokemon's name. I'ma hide my head in shame, guys.
Good, you do that.
A little bit. I guess I can't. I guess it doesn't work that way. Well, we tried. Battle start. Battle box. Choosing Pokemon. So we're getting there. Select the Pokemon you want to enter. Let's minimize this. I'll tell you guys what I'm bringing. I'm bringing a... Actually, you probably already saw. It's like Scraggy, Superior, Charizard, Ludicolo, and communication ended due to an error. because there was communication failure. So that's not cool.
What's SSB?
Super Smash Brothers.
Oh.
It doesn't help that it's up on the screen. But yeah, Super Smash Brothers, it's cool. It's a nice game. You guys should invest some time into it, I guess. You probably have already. You probably have already. So, we're trying some more of this. So let's keep the chat alive. Let's talk about some stuff. What's a hard-hitting issue at the moment? You're doing lore. Do you know anything about issues?
I'm not bringing lore into this.
Okay. Well, I guess we're not talking about lore. Alright. So now we've got our three people connecting again. Mega Man Best Smasher. Actually, that's a good question. What's your favourite Super Smash Bros. Character?
Pac-Man.
Rose's is Pac-Man. Mine was Greninja. I'm now leaning more towards Mewtwo because...
Or Yoshi.
Because you can make it Shadow Mewtwo, basically. So...
Yoshi.
Why not? If I like Shadow Lugia, why not Shadow Mewtwo? Yellow Lucario found Cresselia. So, congrats, man. Slash woman. That's amazing. That's cool. SPWRK says Greninja. Shiny the Trainer says, I have Shiny Cresselia. With a love heart. But yeah, I'm definitely agreeing with, like, Greninja. I can't not. In the very first Super Smash Bros., my favourite character was Pikachu and Kirby. Both of them. Actually, I'm going to say my favourite character was Kirby, and then in Melee, let's say it was Pikachu. Let's just go something like that. Apparently, I don't care about him when I just started legendary hunting. Well. Mr. Game & Watch. That is an interesting pick. Yep. DCing doesn't annoy people. Mr. Game & Watch, I'm a man. Oh, you're a man. Awesome. Well, the internet is real. The internet is a real thing, yeah. And it does seem to like things and people. And that's... Cool. Jamie, Rose, okay, let's try this again. Everyone, cross, thank you, cross, and let's hope. Anyone that's breeding Pokemon right now, hatching Pokemon, catching Pokemon, call your Pokemon's Hope. Call them Hope. And if you're lucky, could bring good luck your way. Hockeyman1377, hey, what's going on, man? We're doing some free-for-alls, we're just trying to communicate it. Dante says, for Arceus' sake, because we've had some DCs in the last few moments. But, Hockey Man, what's going on? How are you doing? And welcome to the world, welcome to the Shadow Realm. That's what I was meant to say. So, black screen, it's taken a while. I was going to say I'm going to get a drink, but... Yeah, okay, I'm gonna get this drink. You want me to call one of my Turtwigs Hope? Yeah, do it. Can I join in some battles? Yeah, you sure can. As soon as we finish this one. So we've actually got the screen actually up and working. I'm on the same side as Rose this time. So that's cool.
Yeah, totally.
There's two buff lance. Huh. Yeah. Two buff lance. That's indeed a thing. And Pokemon are scary, scary creatures. I think that's a safe enough move that I want to go for it. Let me minimize the screen so you guys can't see what me and my opponent chose. Me and my teammate chose, which is Rose, ironically. Oh yeah, I followed. Oh sweet! Thanks, Yellow Lucario. That's awesome. Hey, there's a Pikachu. Josh the Master Chief. Hi. Don't like start spamming them though. Oh yeah. Yeah. Cause if you put like too many more, I'm gonna have to like I don't know, ban or something like that. Cause we can't just have Pikachus in the entire chat. And that's what you done. That's first one was cool, but it's silly now. Yeah, it definitely is. If there's no more, then it's fine.
How many did you put?
Hey man. I don't know, you put like 7 or something. Hey, Shiny Mishana. Oh, you guys couldn't see it. I'm sorry. Ben, welcome back. Alright. That's okay then. Thank you. So we got Shiny Dusknoir, Shiny Mishana. We've got 2 grass types. And this is quite the predicament, I guess. And other streams too, okay. So that did quite a lot. Accuracy fell. Grass Whistle, Mishana avoided the attack. Will-O-Wisp? Oh, Leafeon. I see. Well then. And Dazzling Gleam happens. How? How did you know? How did you get a crit on the Leafeon? Can I put Mario on? You can put in one Mario, but that's it, just one. You can only put in one, please. Let's fight. Now we all see that my form sort of revealed. My true form, you might say. And that scares me quite a lot. Hey Ben. You're really quiet again.
Really?
Yeah, a little bit. Ooh, that did a lot. Giga Drain, Protect, Dazzling Gleam, that's gonna KO. Dusknoir though, eating it up, yeah. That, it's eating up everything. Woo! That hair though, that hair flick. So, speaking of Wailord, I've got one with its hidden ability, which is strange. What's its hidden ability? Is it cool? Ben, you're still quiet.
I'm trying not to yell.
Oh, okay.
What's its hidden ability? Do you know?
Yeah. No idea?
No idea.
Josh has a cool Mega Man as well. Well, you can put one Mega Man and one Mario over that. Yeah, just the one of each. Pokemon. They are things. And yeah. Dante's got some pressure. So everything like died just now. Glaceon. Milotic. Alright. Well, I think Dusknoir just you wait for Protect. Yeah. So, Scald happens on Drafty? Yeah. But Shed Skin's a thing. Glaceon Yo is for the Blizzard. That does a decent amount. And then Scrafty goes for Crunch on the Dusknoir, taking it out because it's a Dusknoir. Yeah. Cool. Hey, Ben.
Yo.
What's up?
What's up, Harmon?
Not much. Oh, a Moxie? I didn't even know that. Well, now I do. I didn't know which Scrafty I brought. Twit. Ooh. It's so vicious.
Oh man. Got the buff.
The buff lamp.
Got the buff.
Got that buff head. But you haven't missed too much. There were some pretty pictures. Head charge, don't get. Oh! Living it. We're living. Scald. Is that gonna be on me again? I said we're living, and then we not be living. I feel like everybody's ganging up on me again. Except for Rose. That is so much to twit. SBWRK said it has both 90 attack and special attack.
I
guess. Maybe. So, Super Trolls hatched 113 eggs. Cool. I wonder how many I've hatched. I feel like it's more.
Yeah. Well, I've hatched over 1,000.
True.
I only had like 10 Pokemon. Just been bred and EV trained.
True. Withdraws the Milotic. That was a smart play. Goes out to Sylveon. Alright.
This is why you're doing it.
I'm sorry. It does a little bit. Not enough. Head charge on me, I'm guessing. Nope. Glaceon. Glaceon lived it.
Oh, thank God.
I like how I'm hearing it before you're hearing it.
Because look, it hasn't even happened yet.
You didn't kill Twit, but you froze
look.
It. There's a DC.
Look, nothing's happened on my end.
Guys, the game just split. That was sad, because that was a good battle. And it took so long to set up. Ah! That makes me sad. Well. I got randomly disconnected. Yes, I am. So with that, we're going to start a new question. We're going to get some new people in. Do you want to battle again or not? You don't wanna?
Oh god.
Okay, so the next two people to answer this question, even if you were in the previous free-for-all, can be in it still, so don't worry. So, question of the day, question of the chat, is going to be...
Disney movie.
Oh, I haven't even typed it in yet. Yo, hold up. Question of the chat is going to be... Aha! Oops, I misspelled it, but you guys should hopefully know what I mean. I'm hoping.
Cracker.
Hockeyman says Aladdin. Yellow Lucario says Mickey Mouse. So we know who's going to be in the next free-for-all. Wait, Mickey Mouse is Disney? Yeah, of course he is. What am I saying? Kingdom Hearts. How did I not know that? Dante's like, damn, I hate Disney. Well.
Who said that?
Dante.
God, I'm never battling with him again.
Dan from the Netherlands. Hockeyman, Yellow Lucario, what is your friend codes? And then we'll get that up and we'll start doing it. Yellow Lucario says Woody. Actually, okay. That's something to respect. Rapunzel? Okay. Ben? What? Iron Man, Disney owns Marvel, does that count?
No.
Oh, that's funny.
Surely.
You know, same argument as you, Ben, like, doesn't Disney own, like, a lot of things?
Well, I was going to say that, I was going to say Disney's, like, bought the rights to Star Wars, so I was going to put a Star Wars character.
I put Star Wars.
Disney.
But to be honest, my favourite Disney character would have to be that guy.
Yeah?
Disney movie.
No, I just said Disney character, I'm pretty sure.
No, you didn't, you said Disney movie character.
Did I?
Yes.
Oh, I did too, damn. Okay, right, I'm changing back to Luke then. It's back to Luke.
No, it's Disney.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Yeah, because Disney owns Star Wars now. They legit do. They bought, they bought, what's his name? The guy that makes the movies. How did I forget? Do you know his name, Ben?
I forgot, man.
Some, yeah.
It's not a Disney movie.
They bought the rights to it and stuff.
Yeah.
But yeah, I've completely forgotten. Wait, Sora counts as showing the trainer and then hand. Ah, then face palms. Well, okay.
No, it doesn't, but it's not a movie.
So we need Yellow Lucario 2's friend code. And then Shiny the Throne says, I don't know my Disney quite well apart from Kingdom Hearts. Yeah, same. Rose is all over it, I have no clue.
I've never lived.
Vocaloid is 200 better times better than Disney. What's Vocaloid? What friend code should I add? Oh, true. That's my YouTube channel. I mean... Okay. You guys can add my YouTube channel if you want. But my friend code is on my Twitter account, and my Twitch account, and my YouTube channel. It's on everywhere. But it's regardless, though, it's not on the stream yet, so... There it is. Let me go up here and be all like, yo, I need friend codes. There we go. Hockey Man just subbed. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you so much for that. That's amazing.
Hey, Sean, do you get money for doing YouTube videos
here? I don't, because you need to get to 1,000 subscribers.
1,000, wasn't it?
No, I don't think you need a limit. Are you on the Australian YouTubers page on... Oh, wait, you don't have Facebook
anymore. Oh, yeah, Facebook. That's a thing that I... Yeah. But no, once you get to 1,000 subscribers, you start getting paid... It's something like 3 cents a video. No, it's like 1 cent.
Yes.
Maybe. For like each... I don't know, it's something crazy. It's like 1 cent for every 10 views or something. It's not too much, but that's the thing. Super Troll, I'm sorry your sister's sick. That's awful. And I did notice Yellow Lucario that your thing's in the chat, so that's awesome, thank you. Let me add Rocco before he just vanishes. From this bit. Awesome, got there in time. Oh, the friend code's incorrect. 1592 3767. No, that's apparently right. Hockey Man, you might have given me the wrong friend code. Because it didn't seem to come up. Ben, what happened to you?
Sorry, I'm just EV training.
No, it's okay. It's like the little screen where your face is just sort of froze. I think it froze anyway. I don't know.
Probably me.
I don't know if it actually froze.
That was probably just me,
Could have been anything, but yeah, the friend code isn't coming up, so I don't really know what to do about that. Rocco? Sir? Tom Tallulah says, what is free-for-all? It's a battle where you have a you just have a multi-battle with people on Pokemon, but then you attack anyone you want. It's pretty much all it is. And I have to add Yellow Lucario. So yeah, if Hockeyman wants to, if you want to double check your friend code, that'd be awesome, because apparently it's not come up. 4742 67 97 13 83. Oh, hang on, what? Okay, apparently I've already added your wait, I just added my own friend code. Dang. Because they're right next to each other. Is it sad that that's not the first time I've done that too? 3952 7. And talk to people, because, like, I'm not saying anything.
I don't know what to say, man. It's your screen, not mine.
Oh, it is, but you can say whatever you like. As long as it's not too crude.
Nah. I don't know. Does anyone want a 6 IV core fish?
Yeah.
That's what I've got, a 6 IV core fish.
Don't you have a 5 IV one?
Yeah, I've had a few 5 IV ones. It's not the ones that I needed the IVs in. I got myself a 6 IV core fish with half a cutter. Actually, not with Shell Farmer. I got with Shell Armor. And just knock off Endeavor, Dragon Dance, and Aqua Jet.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Ben, trade me one of those later.
Yeah, for sure, man.
Sounds cool. Shadow the Trainer says the second 6 IV. Huh? The second 6 IV turd I get, I'm gonna give away, so when I get it, be ready. I'm gonna be ready.
Yeah, man,
I'll have one.
That'd be awesome.
If you have enough. Oh, it's just when he's the second one. I mean, I feel like he won't get it during the stream, but let's hope.
Oh, wait. No, sorry. I just forgot what it means.
I'm gonna add this one. 15 and 2 and 3768. Okay, we should hopefully have those two codes in. Yeah, we do. Now, just for funds, I'm gonna add like Super Troll. Just for funds.
I was gonna put my friend code up. If people
want to
add me, just go for it. I'm about to put it up.
Oh, I see you, Ben. I see you putting it up.
Yeah.
Okay. See, Troll, I've already added you, apparently. Okay, so, now that this is all done, Rocco and Nicholas, let's see if that's your friend code, your in-game name. Music, awesome.
Don't make a letter.
Hmm? Make a ladder? What? No.
Don't make a ladder.
No. No. No, please, don't. Chats aren't for making ladders.
Chats are for chatting, not climbing and flooding. endless.
I mean, you can climb the ladder in Smash Brothers, and like in rank up battles, but not here.
No.
Like Josh, if you like put too many ladders there, I'm just gonna like straight up ban or something. So be aware of that. Be aware of that. Hey, Mr. Tomo's online. Well, why? Ben, he's like another streamer, by the way. He's pretty cool.
Who's this?
Mr. Tomo. His name's Isabella in my thing, but yeah.
Like, yeah, of course the letters before, man. Just don't even do it to start off with. Sorry, that was mean.
No, that's fair. It doesn't even look like a ladder anyway, it's just like barbells. So what am I doing? I'm looking for people. What am I doing? So we're gonna add Nicholas and Rocco and Rose. All right. Battles, internets, four players: Nicholas, Rocco, and Rose. Sweet. Let's do it. Let's do some stuff. Hockey Man's like dropped the ban hammer. I'm not gonna drop it yet because he stopped for the moment and I feel like that's just my voice just reaching him. So I'm gonna leave it for the moment. He's stopping what I'm saying, so that's fine. Huh?
He's going on now.
He's posting ladders.
Good morning everybody. Yeah, look, he's laughing at my upside down. That's awesome.
Yeah. Upside down, so good. Sweet. So we're communicating, we're doing something, we're trying to. My neck's cracking. Much crack-a-lacking, guys. What are you guys actually doing at the moment?
Playing Pokemon?
Oh, yeah. why do I even need to ask that? I don't know sometimes.
EV training my Corphish and my Zangoose.
Oh yes. Dante, yeah, explain Vocaloid, why not? Explain it in words, not with links, because I don't know if I feel like clicking on links in a stream. Like, not because I don't trust you or anything, but like you don't know what's gonna come up.
Dude, what is Vocaloid?
I'm gonna add the shiny trainer. Do it.
Do it. I'm
doing it. Train code is.
Cheers.
Let me just add some Pokemon real quick. Because I can. That's the only reason behind it. So guys, this might be the last free-for-all we do for a little bit. This might be the last one. Just thought I'd tell you guys. And it's good, because I'm pretty sure we got to just about everybody in the chat. So that's awesome.
You're cooking fire. How are you cooking your fire? That's awesome.
I'm cooking fire and making meat like a real man right now. Woo! Is it kangaroo meat?
What's that, Dante? It's music something on the show to me. That's cool.
This music's powerful. Oh, okay then. No worries. So what we got? We got Flowers, we got Satan, we got Damien, what's that? Gengar, Vivillon, well.
Oh, here we go.
Isn't everything just scary? Isn't that the point of it all? Friend Ben is online.
Fairies. Oh, look, Sean's online. Hey.
What's online? Who? What? Ben, like, you can only see your head in the face cam. On your screen. You might want to, like, change it a little.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Is that a bit better? Wait, let me see myself.
Two bugs, a fairy, and a ghost sounds like a sitcom. Well,
that's true. How did that happen? How suddenly my bee drew asleep? Why is there a burn? I don't understand the field. I have no idea what's going on. But guys, make sure you don't put two Pokemon to sleep of the same persons. So like, don't put my Eevee asleep as well. Because sleep claws is still like in effect, but only to individual peoples. Ah! Will-O-Wisp, Hex. Nice. Nice move. Banhammer, also the person I added, I don't know, you want to battle?
Is that me?
It could be. Definitely could be you, I don't know though. My friend Seraph is online. Okay.
Yep.
Cool.
Yeah, absolutely, man.
It's crazy. If you had to put like, both your conversations in like caps or something, it would have been like, "Yo, you talking to me, bro?" "Yeah, I'm talking to you, bro." Like, but instead, it's just like, "Oh, you talking to me, bro? Okay." "Yeah, I'm talking to you, bro." I don't know. It's weird. Talking to you, bruh. Why are you looking at me funny?
Sweet treat.
Hey, I'm sorry you had to come in on that moment. That was a bit awkward. I'm sorry. The channel's not usually like that, but hey. But hey, welcome. What's going on?
I love it. How can bulky
Eevee
be a thing?
How can bulky Eevee? I don't even know.
It's awesome.
It sort of isn't, but it is. I can't really explain it.
You're making it, I think.
I'm trying, but it's not gonna work. You know why? It's not gonna work because there's like a Lucario on the field. And there's a Gengar and stuff. Dante's saying bra 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 bro bra. My headphones are mucked up. That's awful shiny. I'm sorry for that. It's not my fault, but I'm sorry for your loss. And confusion. Shadow Ball's happening. Okay, sweet. I mean, to be honest, I sort of feel like streaming for longer, but I don't know.
Just double.
And that's why I made the switch, but I still couldn't take that at all. I lived on two. Hacks. Yeah, them hacks. Them hacks are us. I don't know. Again, I don't really have anything for anything. So that's unfortunate. Let me try and take out one. One Pokemon.
A bit of a pickle there.
Yeah. Dante, I need to know the EVs on that Eevee. I'll tell you after this battle.
Welcome to Hacks R Us.
Welcome to Hacks R Us. Would you like a side helping of, Haxorus? I like how you laugh at my jokes when they're not even funny. Makes my day. Makes my day. So seeing how I can't really do anything right now, look at the hacks on the field, Ben. Look at the hacks. I don't even know how Beedrill, like, flies when it's asleep. is doing it though.
What's happening?
Oh, yeah. Beedrill woke up!
Yes!
That first turn, second turn wake up. That's so clutch. That's so clutch. Welcome to Hacks R Us. Freeze now 10% off. Well, I don't know what to say. I hope you have that amulet coin, because you're going to need... I was going to say, you need to buy some burn heals. But Evie just got burnt. Man, I don't know what to say. Magic, that's how Beedrill flies when it's asleep. I see. So we got two evolutions in the field. That's pretty cool. I honestly like that.
Well, there's one
evolution. Yeah. Sweet treat, I didn't hear anything. What didn't you... Oh, you didn't hear when I was being silly. Whatever. I gotcha. So, Lil Croc and Azumarill. This crocodile... It's my mascot now. It's got that, it's got Moxie. Just so you guys know. Just so you know what's a threat. Yeah.
Oh, I love Dante's comment.
What was it?
Pocket Eevee should be OG though.
Hashtag new meta.
New meta.
I'm not living anything. I feel like the Azumarill might go for the Little Croc. The Glaceon might just Blizzard. Quick Claw, Little Croc. What? And doesn't matter. It could matter. Thunder Fang. Ooh. That did a bit. Or the T-Wave. I mean, the Paralysis. Blizzard. Okay. Eevee. Eat the hit. You can't get frozen anyway. Okay, that's fine. I wish I had moves on my Eevee still. But I don't. Eevee's about to die. That cheerleader guy, Aurus or XY? XY.
XY at the moment, sorry.
XY all the time.
I won't cancel my Pokeswipe soon enough, but until then.
Until then. Until then, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye. What about? Oh, that's Markiplier I'm thinking of. I really don't know what I want to go for, to be honest. I have no idea what I'm going for. Aqua Jet. Is this going to kill? Yep. Thought so. Okay, let me build a team though. Breakthrough? Yeah, that breakthrough of Paralysis. Setting up the hail. I see you, Rose. Facade. Look at this. Look at the damage!
Facade.
Do you love my set?
Freaking awesome, man. What the hell?
I don't even know.
This thing survived.
I feel like Facade was the wrong move, though. Burn damage is racking up. Yellow Lucario says GG. What, because... because you're out. I see. I was going to say, why? I was going to say, it's just an Eevee. I should really make an evolution team, I guess. Blizzard. That's going to do a lot. And if Azumarill went for, like, Aqua Jet on me... Actually, if it just attacked me in general, I'm gone. If it attacked... Actually, whatever it attacks dies. Glaceon. Alright. That's fine, I guess. It's probably not. Nah, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die this turn. Dang. Dang. Oh! One! We're living on one!
It's not gonna matter, but we live in a one. Gotta go, but I will stay in the battle. No worries. No worries. No worries, Yellow Lucario. Thank you for coming out. It's been awesome having you. There's a Charizard on the field. Suddenly I feel a lot less amazed. Yeah. That's the only word I can say. Amazed. I regret things. I mean, I don't know what's more important right now. That, withdraws the Zoom rule. I don't know if that's gonna pay off or not, to be honest. Dragon Pulse. On me? On Manectric. Alright, he ate that. Facade. Dead. Look at the power of Eevee. it would only ever happen in like...
What?
It would only ever happen in like a one of these matches. And I died to the hail anyway. I'm so glad I didn't go for Curse. And the best thing is that Eevee's from Wonder Trade. Like, who gets power from Wonder Trade? Yeah, yeah. Six IVs, shiny. And it was like fully EV trained as well. So that was even better.
What about someone like accidentally just like, oh crap.
pretty much. So, I'm feeling like Rose may have won this game. I could probably body both Pokemon. But then that's not going to make for like a free-for-all, you know? Like, we'd have to 1v1 or something.
Yeah.
If that makes sense. Like, the Aqua Jet didn't kill. Poison Jab will kill the Azumarill. Flamethrower. Yeah, and this will kill me. Live it! No. Had no chance. But like... I could have taken out either Pokemon then, but even if I had have killed the Charizard, it just meant, you know, the free-for-all.
No, you can't tell me I didn't.
Would have been
that
one for one. So yeah, no, you definitely want one Rose. You definitely did.
I think all of you were expecting me to have my like best Pokemon up first, but I had my weakest ones first, so you didn't expect a Charizard.
That's a good play. That's what I'd like to try and do. So. So who asked about the Eevee? Who was that? Dante? No? Damn predictions,
Dante. I think it was Dante.
I feel like it was. Yeah, it was Dante. Alright, I'll show you guys my Eevee set in a sec. It's literally just like egg moves that I didn't want to get rid of, and then... Facade. But to start with, this Eevee had nothing but like... Protect, Toxic, Curse, and something else, and Curse, no? Curse, Protect, Toxic,
Wish.
That was it. It had no attacking moves. And then I was like, I can't deal with this not attacking. Why does it have Curse? Sweet treat, I had no idea what was going on. Well, that's the beauty of battling. that's the beauty of this. It's amazing. Wanna do like a 4-man tournament? It sounds pretty cool. I can't do it on the stream, but why the DC ban?
It said that I couldn't battle you.
So, I'll show you guys my Eevee set before we close down or something like that. Hockeyman, if you want to do a 4-man tournament, like if you want to actually start one up though, and you want participants for it or something, I'd join. But if it's just on the stream, then I can't really. So, My Eevee set. It's on the screen. Like, this is it. This is my entire Eevee. I mean, it's not a level 50, so I won't be able to compare it. But that's what
yeah,
it is.
Yeah, they said that I can't compete against your team.
So,
that's
yeah.
Cool.
So we see this PK Hex Eevee. It's, bold. So, it's nice and defensive. It's got, like, max HP and special defense investment. Because that's what the Eevees were already. What else? It's got Toxic, because, you know, Poison Stalling, Curse for getting more defense because it needs it, and Attack. Facade there just, you know, is a powerful move, and it doesn't matter if you've got a status on you because you're bulky. And then Wish for healing. Protect is also a really good idea in conjunction with Wish, but I wouldn't know what to get rid of, honestly. I mean, like, I guess if I got rid of Toxic, that'd probably be a good idea.
Stephanie was hacked.
What was that?
His Excavalier is hacked, so
oh, wait.
He can't battle me.
Oh, that's terrible. I got a shiny Shelmet. That was pretty cool.
That's cool. Ooh. If you trade a shiny Shelmet with your regular like Carablast, you get a shiny Excavalier and a shiny.
How look at that?
Silver.
It's Aye? It's max like that as well. Contest. I didn't even know that was a thing. I don't even compete in contests, so that's cool. It looks so pretty. Yeah. Doing some tutting, I see you. But yeah. So that is that. So I guess we might end the stream. You guys can continue to like talking and whatever. But before we end it, let's find another stream to like go and raid. If you don't know what a raid is, then it's basically when you just go to another channel and be like, yo, Shadow Soul sent here, and then they'll be like, whoa, that's cool. And that's pretty much it.
That's about it.
That's pretty much it. So let's see who's on now. Mr. Tomo's here. Books and Games is here. Lieutenant Victor's here. We should choose one of these guys. But I'm not gonna favor because I know people. Ben, who do you reckon we should go raid? They're all playing Pokemon.
I don't know, man. Take your pick.
Hey guys, choose down below with the hashtag, hashtag books, hashtag, hashtag Victor, or hashtag Tomo, who you want to raid. Who do you want to raid? So let's see who won raid. If there's even one vote, then we'll just go do that. Because again, a tiny bit late.
Tomo is a person in Pokemon. He became a Kangaskhan kid.
Definitely is, yeah. Tomo's a cool guy. Another minute though, just to see anyone else wants to like contribute to it, but if not, then we'll just go straight to Tomo, I guess. But yeah, guys, it'd be awesome if we get like fan art of a Kangaskhan fighting Crocodile into battle with like an Aegis / Sword and Shield.
Man.
Because
that would be so funny.
Because we're Australian. So many battles. And then we got Tomo. I made a little link to a tournament page, and I post it for whoever wants to join. Yeah, go for it. A tournament page thing sounds cool. Feel free to post that. So, I don't know what they're actually all doing. I feel like Tom's not battling that apparently. Books and Games is doing gym battles, which is a thing. If you guys want to know more about it, you should probably just go check him out. But I think you just have to beat a specific number of people that are apparently like gym leaders. Dante says good luck, Ben.
Thanks, man. I'm gonna get wrecked.
There's Hockey Man's link if you guys want to check out this tournament page thingy. And since we had like 2 votes for Tomo, let's raid Tomo. So we're going to this page, right? With hashtag Shadow Soul raid. Okay. So all you guys gotta do is go to that link, post that on his stream, and just say hey. You know, chill it, check it out if you guys want, see if you like it. If not, feel free to leave, because that's just Twitch, that's what you do. So Hockeyman says, just sign up, anyone sign up, and it's VGC, so whatever Pokemon are alright. Well, it was a nice and comfy stream, farewell, and thanks, you are completely welcome. You guys are amazing. Like I said before, I have a YouTube channel, Twitter, those things if you want to check them out. Ben's got a YouTube channel. If you go to my link, you'll find his as well.
And old footage, bro. Old footage.
He's got a lot of old footage, but he's actually got a video or two of like me dancing on there, so. If you want to see like some old school shuffling from years back, you can check it out. Yeah. I mean, it's ages
good.
Back.
It'd be great. Yeah.
I miss those days when there wasn't like a huge location gap.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's only half the country.
Oh. So we'll check. We'll see you guys later. Hope you had fun. Rose, did you want to say bye? She waves, guys. If you can see that. Ben, did you want to say anything?
Thanks everyone for it. I enjoyed
it,
thank you.
Yeah.
Good night, thank you.
So thanks, guys.
Yeah.
I'm Shell Sullivan 20, that's Ben, that's Rose. And, hope to see you guys.